Well, hello, this is Loretta Living, and I'm about to do a haul from Kroger's, Burlington's, Ross. And I'm going to show you the difference between maybe sometimes you should wait until after the holiday and buy things, or sometimes you just can't wait because you don't know if it's going to be there anymore. So first, let me show you my haul from Kroger's. I decided to wait this year and not buy anything from Kroger's. I bought it after. I purchased these salt and pepper shakers for $3. And then they had the matching plates. So I always buy six. They had the matching plates for $2. And I'm also going to show you how some of the same stores have the same patterns. If you just look around. So I bought six plates like that. Now let's go to Marshall's. I'm going to go Marshall's. At Marshall's, I purchased some Valentine kitchen towels. And they were $2. I just looked up on there, and they have elephants on them. So those would be perfect for next year. Elephants. And something else about them. So, excuse me. I purchased these plates for Valentine's. They were $1 each. $1. So I got two like that. And I got four like this. No. Three. I got three like that. And four like this. Because I couldn't leave the other gold one. I just had to go in and get a different art number. So, $1. So I got four like that for Valentine's. Okay. Also at Kroger's, I purchased this vase. For $1, because you never know if you want to get somebody some flowers and put a ribbon around there, you can take that off. But I like to buy things and have it in case I need to visit somebody, a hospital or baby shower or something. Just pick up some flowers. And don't forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. This is Loretta Living. Give me a thumbs up. You know I bought this from Ross. So I love that. Okay. So we want to come back to Marshall's. Got this from Marshall's. And these were $1.50. And like I said, I got one, two, three, six of them. Look at the pretty pattern. So I want to show you something. Okay. I bought this. And got this from Kroger's. Look at this. How you can put that inside of there. See? Same, just about the same pattern, only this is a little lighter and that's darker. Same pattern. Okay, I purchased this white rabbit with the gold in the middle. It was $5.99, they marked it down to $2.50. Beautiful for next year. I found two. And they were $3.50. That is beautiful glass. I can't believe it. How pretty. And that's almost the color of my living room. So I just thought that was a good idea to get that. This gold egg is so pretty. Beautiful. I purchased this for $4.50. I thought that was so pretty. And it's going to be pretty cute in my living room. I purchased these candles. They were $2. And this is something new. You put the, once you take the battery and then you turn it on, it's supposed to smell like, it says it smells like, melon, sage melon, and I can smell it already. This one smells like crushed berries. So once you put the battery on, it's supposed to smell like that. So I'll see how it works. And it was also $2. Got that. Okay. I purchased this from Ross. This is a king size bedspread. I'm gonna turn around. It's very pretty. And this is a thin quilt. And I like this because it's not thick. It's thin. If you get a cool night, you can just put that on. But it has a pillow shams, two pillows, and a reversible bedspread. You see that in there? The reversible bedspread. And so I'm going to get some gold, some gray, this color gray, curtains. So I got that from Ross, and it was $39.99. Had to get things early, because sometimes things like that are gone, because once that spring turns over, they stop. They might get it in, I don't know. But what I'm going to show you is, sometimes it pays to wait. Sometimes it pays to wait until after. But I saw these. I went on and got them at HomeGood. And they were $5.99. So I said to myself, okay, next year they may not. I mean, after the holiday, they may not have these because they have gold in them. So that's why I'm saying sometimes it pays to wait. $5.99. Where I got this one for $2.50. So I can still mix these with this. It'll be pretty. But like I said, sometimes it pays to wait and purchase this for $5.99. $5.99 before Easter. This I bought after Easter. And it was $7.99 at Home Goods with the bunny under there. So what you do is just hang on to your things and keep adding on every year. That's what I'm trying to say about that. And this past, right before Easter, I bought this. It was $4.99. Sometimes you may not find these things after Easter. You may not be that lucky. You know, and I purchased this one $5.99. And you just may not be that lucky to get those things. So sometimes you have to take a chance and go on and get them, or wait until after the holiday and maybe you'll get it. But these two, that's $10. But it's worth it to me. So I just couldn't believe this was $1.99. This is metal and glass, and I paid $1.99 for it. And sometimes it's, you just look up sometimes and get things on sale. So this is the little living. I'm glad I had a chance to talk to you about my little small haul, like I said. And sometimes, like I said, sometimes you can get things before the holiday. Sometimes they'll mark it down, but sometimes you wait till after, you might catch some good things. So anyway, thanks for joining me. Like I said, give me a thumbs up. Keep looking for your thumbs up. You might find it. And enjoy your day. Subscribe to my channel. And I'll talk to you next time. Thank you. And have a great day.